sample of 400 students, 172 were girls. Estimate the confidence interval for the population proportion at 95% confidence level. Okay, n is equal to 400. N is equal to 400. Ini p cap. P cap to nalla da. Amal kandu dikhe. P cap is equal to 172 divided by 400. The sample proportion ana. 172 by 400. 172 na 400 unda hechche ibo. Amu kitta na value 0.43 ana. 0.43. Apo p cap kitta kiniya. Q cap ni value thayiri kiam. Q cap is equal to 1 minus 0.43. 1 minus 0.43 in the Jatri Gantra 0.57. Above P cap gitti, Q cap gitti. In the number of confidence interval, confidence interval, no other P cap minus Z alpha by 2 root of P cap Q cap divided by N P cap plus Z alpha by 2 root of P cap Q cap divided by N. This is values all substitute. P cap is our guy. That is 0.43. P cap in the value substitute. Then, is it alpha by 2? The 95% confidence interval. 95% confidence interval. 1.96. Root of P cap in the value 0.43 into Q cap in the value 0.57. Right. N is equal to 400. N is equal to 400. Comma 0.43 plus 1.96 root of 0.43 into 0.57 divided by 400. Our confidence interval varies and number substitute. And then substitute in every session, the simplify the data. And simplify chamber, now to return the value. Simplify chamber, now to get the value in the first interval 0. Either way, simplify and get the value 0.3815 in the and the value number simplify and get the value 0.4785 on it. Dana conference interval. Our conference interval at 95% conference interval is 0.3815, 0.4785. That is the answer.